Do this.
Just game. That's what we want. Are we bright enough? Not in life.
Are we bright enough?
Our faces.
Oh.
Have we been appeared yet?
Okay. Right. So that guy.
Wait, what's all over the floor?
Corpses, I think.
Yeah.
Yep.
Mickey and I are.
We are.
And not swimming.
Good. I'm not really doing anything though. This is door. Yes.
There's
Who's
a dude.
That? What happens if they see me? Do they just kill me?
I assume so. Maybe they're friendly.
What's in the toilet?
Just
a hand.
Just a hand.
Oh, I can't find the door now. I went full circle. So it doesn't use my battery at all if I don't have night vision on?
Mm-mm.
Nope.
They're always locking the door behind them.
Why is she laughing?
Little fake.
Oh my god.
What was that?
Oh, someone said hi. Oh, it's Laura. Hi, Laura.
And who are you?
I know her.
Then?
We're playing Outlast.
It's terrifying. I keep looking at it. There's too many screens. Camera's over there. I forget.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son.
Who are you?
You have a calling.
New objective, escape the asylum. That doesn't look good. Where are all the heads?
That is a great question.
We're gonna find a head shrine later.
I bet you're right. I don't remember.
Don't ask what you
but
want.
I bet you're right.
I don't think I'm down there. I think I just stepped on that body. Watch.
Boop! Yep, you got a little bit taller for a second.
But then I never came down. Watch.
I think you did.
Boop!
And
there
now.
We go. Okay. It just
this
took a
subtle.
Long time.
Yeah.
Proclaim the gospel.
Oh, is that dude that was just talking to us? Do you think he wrote that? He seemed religious.
I don't know. I have no idea. Oh!
Oh, that
oh
guy
someone
has
their
head!
Hey!
Are you okay?
Oh, confidential. Murkoff. That's such a weird name. Oh, yeah. Oh.
I'm inside.
Bodies everywhere. Blood. Burn marks. Head lined up like bottles behind a bar. Where? Where were they lined up?
I didn't see them.
Dead Murkoff scientists hung from the ceilings. Their badges say Murkoff Advanced Research Systems. Murkoff's longtime MO has been to profit off the exploitation of supposed charity. F the third world and bankroll another billion. How did Murkoff think they would make money off a building full of crazy people? There's some kind of tactical cop pinned like a pig on a spit. Yes, he was. Tells me to get the F out and then dies. Would have been a good thing to hear when I could still leave the way I came. True that.
Oh, new one.
Warrant for seizure. What's going on here?
Affidavit.
Require urgent action on the part of the hospital. You are hereby required to grant full access to all facilities and surrender complete authority to its agent.
So that must have been the tactical guy.
Oh, gotcha.
And it looks like...
That looks like an Alienware. Might just be a printer. Okay. Is he gonna jump up? Don't jump up.
I don't know. He's the only one with a head. That seems suspicious
That's
to me.
Yes!
Do you think we can run out of tape?
No, it's digital.
I know, but it's keeping track of how much you've recorded.
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Let's not waste it. I'm gonna go... What? What happened? Oh, God, he's down there.
Should we follow him? Oh, there's an exit sign?
Hey. Witness. Hallelujah. What does that mean when the camera's blinking?
Well, I heard scribbling, so I think our character wrote something down.
Okay.
Oh, maybe it wanted you to record that.
There's a hand.
The guy on
the toilet. So maybe it will tell me what to...
Maybe. Okay.
Anybody need a torso?
Or a head.
Torso here. Torso?
I think there's footsteps leading all over.
I hate exiting the rooms. That's the worst part so far.
Security.
Hello? Oh, we want to be in there. This door needs a key card. I don't have a key card. I don't have anything, I don't think. Is there an inventory? Documents. That looks like the room I want to be in.
It looks nice and clean. Only one dead body. This one seems nice.
Seems being the key word here.
It's a beautiful room. Look at that woodwork.
I like the coffee table.
You like the table?
Yeah, why?
Look at the wainscoting on the walls. It's beautiful.
It's alright.
Oh,
that looks like it hurt. Oh, confidential. It's a note. Oh, the witness. Oh, so when we hear that, he must be writing a note.
Yeah.
Picking broken. So I'm sorry. I didn't get that.
It's okay.
Nearly killed by a deformed giant. Us too.
That's us. The blue.
Oh, I thought we picked
writing.
It up off that guy.
I think.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Knocks me unconscious. I wake up and some doughy old man with a face like an alcoholic kitty
fiddler.
You
don't need to be rude about it.
In a homemade priest outfit calls me his apostle. Not a job I asked for. Getting an ugly feeling in my gut that the priest is writing them and for my benefit. Okay. But I didn't read the document. Oh, it's a profitability report. Project Wall Rider. That's... I don't know. There's just some weird stuff going on, that's all I know.
Mysteries afoot.
Where am I?
That hallway, right?
Is it? Oh.
Yeah.
I thought it was a closet. It's cool. I don't think I want to go down there anyway.
Is this the door the guy went in?
Yep.
Oh.
It's gonna be locked. They always lock the door behind them.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people.
Is it
we didn't
down
there?
The hallway?
I don't know. Whoops. Don't rattle and slam doors. This guy
He doesn't
no
even
idea.
Know he's in a horror game.
No. He has no idea. That's okay. There was more. Wait, is that a person?
Yep.
Dead ahead.
Yep.
Oh God. Excuse me. Can you let me out of here? Checkers.
Oh yeah, he's moving.
Good, let him know we're here. Rattle out real loud.
Hello? Oh.
He's not listening. Should we go down these stairs?
I guess. It seems to be the only way we can go.
Oh. Oh, it's always a basement.
It's a flooded basement, too. Oh, and look, there's an electrical warning.
Oh god, get out of the water. That's locked.
Oh, wait, there was a... I don't know if you can open it, but there's like a... that box in there? Can you do anything with that? No. I thought maybe we could turn off all the lights. Turn on all the lights that were off.
And then electrocute ourselves.
Yeah, yeah. Exactly.
Something went down there.
Yep. Something bloody.
I don't think I tried this. Did I? Oh, I must have. You just stay down there, buddy. I think he's getting closer.
You think so?
We didn't go in here.
Oh, yeah.
There's a desk.
What
okay.
There's a desk in front of the door.
That guy out there in the wheelchair. Oh.
Oh.
Alrighty then. Are you dead? Okay, just checking. Is anybody in here? Oh, just that guy.
Nobody but us corpses.
So is there other stuff to pick up in this game besides batteries? Should I be looking
Wait,
for-
Wait, turn to your left?
That computer is different.
It's just a screensaver, I guess. Oh. But
is there just batteries that I pick up? Should I be looking for stuff, maybe?
I mean, a key card. There was a door that needed a key card. And then those confidential files that glow. Like that.
Down one! Yeah! Another person. 32. Male.
Plateaued.
They just talk about weird stuff I don't get.
2000 PPM.
Mm-hmm.
So they're giving them hormones to make them morphogenic. That's my cat.
Oh, Jesus.
She's probably trying to get moths through the window. Sorry about that.
I don't want to sit on this side anymore. Dermal eruptions.
Dermal eruptions. Exits? Consistent with failed
morphogenic. Skin ripped from his forehead allows for a truer way of seeing. Oh, so he's like ripping his skin off. Okay.
Boy hit experience with Tuatara lizards?
Tuatara? Tuatara?
And their parietal eyes. Anxiety about his flesh, specifically around his lips and nose.
Oh, so he must be ripping it off. Yeah. Is that the big fat man we saw?
Oh, maybe. He looked like he was missing some flesh.
I don't like that music. Why did it do that?
I don't know.
That's the way we came in. Okay. I should probably start closing doors.
Everyone else's. Oh dear.
Oh, it's one or the other. I was holding both.
Oh, it's our friend.
Oh man. I don't want to go out there. Well, crouch.
He probably can't walk.
I don't have patience to crouch. I think something's gonna happen. I hear Allison snickering.
Spoiler alert.
Oh. Surprise! He's gonna see us whether I'm standing or not. Oh, that must be the guy that rips his skin off. Look at it.
Are you recording this? Oh, his eyes are gone. So I guess we should probably just be really quiet.
And stop bumping into him.
Yeah.
Hey, look at me.
Oh,
cheese.
Poor guy.
Oh, stand up though.
What happened to him?
He's ripping his skin off. Hello. Look at that guy.
Oh, are these patients? Because they are not being treated well. Broken men and dead television. Crowd of broken men watching dead channel.
Oh, nobody's home. Oh. So they're not with it.
Yeah.
Oops, I'm trying to zoom out. There we go.
They're out of it.
What? Ew, look, he doesn't have
fingers.
Oh, God, guy.
What do they do to them?
You could probably take them. Oh, there's... I didn't even see this poor soul. Let's go around. We're gonna see this.
Excuse me.
Oh, God. No. Oh, gosh. Quick, take a picture. Look up. Music is freaking me out. Something's gonna happen soon. Oh no. They've lured us into like a false sense of security with those other dudes.
Uh-huh.
And now
something's gonna happen.
He's talking.
You sure?
Oh, that's me! Oh.
Breathing.
There's the key guard. I'll take that real quick. In our notebook. Oh, that's this. Okay, cool. How do we get back there? Do we have to go back through that room?
It appears so.
I feel like running might upset these guys.
Oh no.
Oh. Oh, then there's that guy.
Get them out!
Lost! And deny I lost!
No!
Run!
Go!
He ain't going nowhere. Oh dear. Oh
that
no,
me.
That wasn't there before, was
it?
I think it was. Okay. Ah!
Oh boy. Well, now what?
Where was the thing that needed the key card? This way, yeah?
Yeah, I think down there. The security room, right?
Oh, yeah. Oops, no, we won't. Oh, you can go around doors real quick. That's cool. Yeah, let's close that.
Yep.
They lie. Somebody's lying.
Hmm.
Oh god, I just hit unlock main doors.
What?
Everyone's gonna get out.
Oh right, because we want to get out.
Oh yeah, sure, take your time. Oh no.
What?
No, don't pull that. Oh. In the basement? Get out of town.
Hide in the locker.
Hide. Well, why?
I don't know. I do know.
trying to preserve the surprise.
Oh god, it's the juggernaut again.
This is when I would pee my pants in real life.
What?
I'll find out that you
are. I need some medical attention. Go away! No, shh! Oh, God. I guess I have to get out now.
He does it so loudly.
Who opens a door like that? Where'd he go?
Oh, God.
We have to go to the basement.
Brighter down here now. Oh, with the emergency lighting. We need to find some batteries.
Oh god.
Oh, paperwork.
At least that always blows. Mm. Hypnotic experimentation and research. Oh, 2 days before my birthday, 1954.
You were born in 1954?
No. Deep hypnotic state with no further suggestion. This is a lady.
Hmm. So they're training people to use firearms in a hypnotic state.
Oh no. What now? Oops, I meant to hit that. The music's freaking me out.
I think that's the idea.
I don't like being down here.
Who's there?
Why is he yelling? Shut your mouth! I didn't tell you to yell.
Or was that someone else? It was probably
us.
Oh
god.
Our guy's dumb. Okay.
Turn on the two gas pumps and main breaker.
Oops.
Oh, so we have to find the two gas pumps
and the breaker. What is a gas pump?
It's a body.
Yep. Oh, what does that sign say?
Pump room.
All right. It's gonna be easy street from here on out.
Yeah. Oh, who's talking? Who saw me guy 85? Wait.
He knows us. Oh.
Maybe he was born in 85.
Good call.
Cherahuians? Cherahuians?
Jeroians. Is this the thing? Oh. Anything that blinks. Oh, Jesus. Take the camera out, bro. Come on now. Alright. Pump number one. Welcome to me, zombie guy.
Mmm, bop?
What?
Shut up!
Run, bro!
Shut the door!
No!
Dead.
Yep. We got distracted by zombie guy, whoever it may be.
Easy street, huh?
Oh no. Well, we got our first death out of the way.
Yeah.
I guess.
So, let's learn how to run.
I think it's trigger.
She knows, yeah.
I panicked!
Yeah.
I just panicked. Now I don't even know where I am. This way. We have to go this way. And then.
Who's there?
God, they're yelling. What am I. Oh. I'm glad it didn't make us go, like, wicked far back.
Yeah. Yeah, that would have. Not been good.
We keep leaning forward to like read the.
Yeah,
I can't see it.
I was in a band and asterisk.
The first person I thought of was Sammy.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, that's probably who it is. Oh, I just spit.
Yes, is that a battery? Oh god, I forgot.
Oh, why does he slam the door?
I don't know. How do we hide? Run over here and hide. Is he coming in here?
It sounds like it.
Maybe he can't. Oh shit, there he is. Shoot. Don't come over here. Oh, lockers. Lockers.
Oh.
Shut up, we know how to play. Whatever.
I thought that was another hint as to his identity. High school? Lockers? I didn't see a locker in this room, but this seems to be working.
I didn't turn the camera on. Oh. There's a whole row of lockers.
Oh, well.
We got it.
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, well, that door doesn't work anymore.
Can you hear that? God, get back in the locker.
I mean, I think he was out there. I don't know that he was right there.
Okay. That was my first guess because we follow each other on Instagram and like to post a lot of horror stuff. Oh, okay. I'm gonna leave the locker now. We could just hang out in there the rest of the time.
I mean, if this were a real life situation, yeah, I'd stay in the locker for the rest of my life.
Oh shoot! Lies! I lied! Come on!
No!
Trying to hit him.
You can't fight.
I know. I am running, I thought. Oh. Now I am.
Right? Yeah.
Oh boy.
Oh god, he really is! I don't want to go on a date with you. Come on, man! Oh, this is the room with the door knocked off. I thought it was the other one.
Oh my god.
Stacy, don't die. Laura, if I die, take care of my horses. At least they're not really bright psychomaniacs. So I have to obviously sneak better than I've been doing, right?
Right, because you can't fight them.
It's like Skyrim. Like, you're trying to hit him with a camera.
Yeah. And we should keep in mind where all the hiding spots are. We enter any given room.
There we go.
I need batteries. Oh, shoot. I'm not here. Where's the next room we have to go in? We have to find another pump. Are we in the room? We're in the room with the pump.
I know, but is he gonna come in the room now? Did he see us? Well, it's dark.
He's gonna hear it? Here comes. Who touched my pump? Up there in the way. What?
He's just chattering to himself.
Okay, so then we gotta hit the thing in the middle.
Right.
Oh god.
He's probably going in like a pattern.
You think? I thought he heard us. I mean, well,
that
probably
time,
is out there, yeah.
That time, but like when you're being quiet.
A patrol. Hit the thing and book it. Okay. I gotta get to the thing. Here comes, here comes.
Can he see in the dark?
Okay.
Oh yeah, water. Splishy splashy.
I need more batteries.
Paint.
I need paint. I'm making a lot of noise. Oh my god. And book it. That way. Run, bro.
Did you hit the button?
No. Jesus Christ! I think he knows where we are!
Yep.
Run, bro, run faster!
Let's hit the button. Right now?
Yeah. Why, does it like play a thing when we... Damn. Better. Oh, no, I don't think so. Did I?
It looked like you hit it. Yeah, the lights didn't go. Yep, we're doomed. Run back.
What about horrible playing?
It's not working. Did we get both of the... Look at the screen.
Yeah, it had two check marks. No!
Wait, so it's two gas pumps.
And I assume, I thought, maybe
there's another one.
Okay.
And then push the button. It's okay, this is all a learning experience.
Just a learning curve with a madman chasing you.
Mm-hmm.
I think Until Dawn is gonna be so much fun.
What's that?
That's the one.
Oh, yeah. The slasher
you're
movie
the
one?
Group of kids keeping away from the slasher guy. So we have to find the third.
We have to see what it says.
Yeah. The main breaker.
So that restarts the generator. You have to go find the main breaker too.
Oh.
Assuming that will.
I thought it was this big red button.
I'm assuming that will turn green when you can push the button.
Oh. Okay. Where's that fool come from? There must be something over that way. Jesus. I'm not gonna close doors anymore.
You know where you're gonna hide?
Lockers. And the other one is a bed. And the other one we are not clever enough to have found yet. Thank you for popping in. I'm glad it took us a long time to get it set up, so yes. Anybody just stopping by, it's pretty
makes
awesome.
It worth it.
Yeah. Oh gosh, did he come in? Did I miss it? Hey guy.
Oh, that's him banging the door.
Oh, that's right, I shut
you
it
slammed it shut. Like a heathen.
If I breathe any louder, he's gonna hear me.
I can't hear you over his own racket, panting.
Nice, awesome. Thank you. He said he faved. Aww, so
nice.
That's excellent. Thank you so much, dude. It was cool to talk to you. I'm looking at up there with the cameras over here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we hope to do this more.
You can hear my chair squeaking in approval. Yeah.
There's going to be an Outlast 2, so we'll have to get on that like as soon as it comes out.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Oh, battery.
Nice.
The good thing about dying is getting batteries.
Get out of here. Go away. Oh, shit. There he is. Run! Oh, run!
You're crawling.
This is gonna see us.
How'd you think that was gonna work?
I don't know.
Stand up.
I'm trying! Run better, sir!
That's what we're trying to do!
I'm Audi 5000! There's a bit. Oh, Jesus! Run better!
Maybe do a few laps around that center thing to, like, lose him and then go in a room and hide.
Lap.
Because we're probably a little bit faster than him, I would think. So now maybe find a room if he's not right behind us.
I don't know.
Yes. Oh, this is a hallway.
Oh, no. Shoot, I don't think he saw us. That's what she said.
Oh.
Where are we?
I don't know. We got away from that guy.
Let's slam the door. Oh, this is the start.
This is the entrance to the basement.
I don't think you can come through the parent.
No, the music stopped.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not chasing us.
I just used like a whole No. I just used like a whole battery. Mm. Well, we hit one switch, right? Right. I just didn't want to waste it. So. Nobody is supposed to know. I bet they can. They're pretty.
I bet, yeah.
It picks it up pretty well. Is that the one we did already? I'm gonna keep going.
It can. Where it can it? Hurt to peek. It could kill us.
Brother.
Oh, shoot,
there he is.
Okay. Cool.
Bed. This is the room with the bed. Hey, man, I didn't want him to come in behind me.
You're doing great, Stacey.
You saw me!
Really? That seems unfair. You did everything right.
Oh yeah, the crack!
Is it through here? Yep, left.
Over... Here? Here? Guys, I think it's in here.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Maha.
It's also hot.
Oh god, I didn't even come out of the room.
Oh. I think it probably goes until you... Oh. Because it's not where you go back to. I think the music probably goes until you leave the area.
Oh yeah, because we did too. It's gotta be that way, right? Am I gonna need it? Does he come in here?
Oh, I mean, he could.
The cat again. I don't want to hang out in the locker. I think there was another door in this hallway. Oh, it's the same room.
There's a lot of rooms like that in this place, I've noticed. Two doors in the same room.
Oh gosh, oh gosh. Battery.
Wait, what does that sign say?
Electric room! Oh god, but then we have to go back in that main room.
To press that.
Yup. Yeah, try and have me find it now, though. There's no way. Probably, okay, there's lockers. Yeah, there's the exit. And lockers are over here. So... Breaker! Is he really gonna walk all the way over here just see through the breaker?
He's crazy.
That's true. He is crazy. Way wrong.
Is he opening lockers?
And then what?
No, he left.
Did he though?
I feel like he did. I don't think jumping out would have been a good move at this point. I think he's gone.
You also didn't think he was coming in the
first
place.
Well, that's true, but I can't be wrong about everything. Just gotta push that button.
This isn't where it was. Okay. Run, bro! Run, bro! Nope! Now we're in a dead end. He was right there. He would have seen us even if we were creeping. He would have tripped
on us.
Yeah,
that was just an accident. He didn't hear us. We walked into each other.
Get out of here. Go away. Creeping. Well, go here. Shoot. Why does this keep happening to me? No. I don't want to. Open whatever locker you're not in, just so you know I know where you are. Should we run?
I don't know. If you walk to the hallway again, you might be able to look from the past and then go behind him.
Oh, he won't see us?
If you're in the dark, he can't see you.
Which way? It was this way. Oh. Oh, he can jump those too?
Yeah.
He's carrying a really, really big weapon. I think he just went into that room to check. I think he's coming back out.
Does that room have
shut
two
up,
doors?
Oh, shut up.
I think that's room.
Oh, found us. Get up and run! Get up and run! Get up and run! Fast! There he was! Run! Get out! Get away from me! Get away, demon! Demon spawn! Right? This way, this way, this way, this way. Go! I am hitting A!
Right.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So we have to hit. I know, but it's like.
Hey,
F that guy. There it is. It's green now.
Get your bearings. I fully expect that soon you're going to switch, he's going to be behind you.
behind me? Not if I slam the door. Something else is gonna follow me.
Well, so now the power's on.
So
are the doors still unlocked? All unlocked?
Because you like hit the front door, we could just leave.
Try a front door.
Peace out, guys. I'm going home.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, thanks. What are we gonna do without Allison now?
I don't even know how you'd open that door. Even if it was unlocked. Hmm. Well. So do we have to go back to the security
battery.
Room, do you think? Now the power's off?
Oh.
Do it again?
That makes sense.
I don't know if that's what we're supposed to do.
I mean,
is there an objective list?
I think so. I thought it said there. Nope.
Oh.
But, oh god. Security room is this way.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Was that a cat?
Yeah, I think so. What happened to the door?
Right? I used to be able to shut it.
Yeah, it's on the floor now. The door?
Yeah.
Yeah. Someone ripped it off me and just...
Oh! Oh no!
Oh!
Oh no!
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you.
No, but you did it.
But
that doesn't
leave.
Look sterile.
Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth.
What?
Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Was that live footage?
I don't know. No, that was what happened in the main room, but...
Right, okay.
They were, like, flying around and stuff.
Yeah. And he said Wall Rider.
Yep, that's in all the case files.
Yeah.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
Oh. Hmm. Oh, good.
Accept the gospel. That has to mean something.
We're in a padded room.
Oh god.
Rest in peace.
Okay. Usually so far when it's told me to hide.
It told you to hide
a reason.
Just now?
It said press X to hide under the bed. I guess not.
Should we look out the window?
Father Martin brought me here to show me something. Thinks I'm going to be a witness for whatever batshit crazy he's trying to sell me. This Dr. Wernicke is at the center of whatever went wrong here. But he died more than 10 years ago. Rest in peace, says the blood on the wall. Yeah. He did not kill his enemies. Rest in peace. Ooh, hello. Okay. I'm not going out there. I think you have to.
There is my blood if they want to get out.
I don't even know. That seems like a good plan. Something's coming and I'm worried. I wonder if it's that big guy again.
No more space.
Should we, like...
I want to know what's happening.
Yeah, I'm gonna... peek. Hello?
I don't see anything.
No,
I
don't
know. Maybe it's...
Back! Get back! Get the fuck away from me!
I'm sorry. Get under the bed, bro. I didn't mean to look at you. You know where I am.
Is that two other people?
Yeah, I don't think they were talking to me.
Interacting. Murdering.
Oh gosh.
Oh, something.
They're in my blood if they want to get out. Heal.
No, let's slam doors a lot. It's like we have to go the long way.
Look at that guy.
The guy hitting his head against the wall. That looks like it hurt, bro.
Yeah.
Need no more space alone. Leave me alone.
So, this place seemed a lot more like a prison than any sort of mental facility.
Oh!
Jeepers.
Let's give him a wide berth.
Yeah. Hi.
Oh, what's wrong with your face?
Nothing. What are they doing to these people? Burning them with acid?
I think your door should be closed, sir. Yeah, right? Everybody looks like they've been burned in acid.
Yeah.
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
I would like to kill him. Oh, they're naked.
Yep.
They're very naked.
Impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want to stop.
Oh god, that's so weird.
They are yours.
So do I chant it with these weirdos? Or...
I don't think you can go that way. I think they are just talking about how they're gonna give us a head start before they murder us.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
I feel like I have. I really feel like I have. I saw your ding-dong, that was trying to get off.
No more space. Alone. Leave me alone.
I don't like that sound of a head slamming
against
cement.
Oh god, what happened to this poor soul?
They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us.
Is that him?
In
talking?
This place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Billy seems to be the key.
Hmm.
Too many voices. They followed me. me back to more sleep.
Isn't this the room that the
Yeah,
there's a guy in there.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't want to look at that anymore.
His mouth was sewn shut, but his teeth were still on the outside.
Oh, God. Where do I go now, though?
I don't know. Back upstairs? Or...
Oh, maybe those weirdo flashers are flat.
Yeah, I don't see them. Nope. Billy? Nope, they're still there.
Nope. Hey. Hey.
What does it say in the background?
God, they're so weird. God.
Follow the blood.
Follow the blood. I can't. There's a weirdo, guys.
Is there blood downstairs that we should follow?
What's this bright blue stuff?
I don't know.
Oh, it's a water bottle.
It is standing out like it's important.
Did we try all the doors?
I don't know that we did, actually. Billy!
We need your guidance. Hey, how do I get out of here? I promise, I'll come back and get you.
Oh, he's still there.
Just enough letting him out might do anything cool. Nope. That guy's still there, too. Hey, you should probably
knock it off.
Put that.
This is a new one.
I don't want to hide under a bed with that weird guy on top. No, thanks.
Oh.
Ooh.
There we go.
Yes. Crevasse.
What's all the hubbub? Oh, this is just a hidey hole.
I think we can jump up.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if I want to. Back down the hole we go. We don't need to be there.
What the fuck is the matter with you?
What's the matter with you?
Goddamn sicko!
I'm not a sicko.
Look at all these guys here.
You're sick.
You're sick. Actually, you look pretty normal compared to everybody else.
Yeah. What's over there?
We have a new note.
Oh, let's read it.
Yeah, they didn't seem like they're gonna hurt us.
No.
Dying keeps moving lower on the list of the worst things that could happen to me here. It's true. That's,
yeah.
Fair assessment.
There seems to be a lot more worse things.
Hey!
And...
Hey, you...
Who's yelling? Oh, there's somebody down there. I don't know. Showers! That doesn't sound like a place I want to go visit.
Is that those two dudes?
Oh god, I hope not. I don't want to encounter them in the showers. Yeah, me neither. Nope, I'm good. Oh man. Oh no!
This is the area.
This is where they
were
standing, right?
Or
on the other
end.
Oh, God.
Can you shimmy across?
Yep.
Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall.
Be back to more sleep.
I don't want to be over here. Oh god. I forgot there was a door there.
Me
but
too.
I don't feel any more comfortable going this way.
No. Those guys are over here.
Why are there so many weird people? God always provides a way. Follow the blood. Where are we now? Oh, that doesn't seem good.
What was that about?
I don't know. A block, we're in A block. Batteries, yes. How do I... Excuse me. Oh, I'm an idiot. Is there even a doorknob there? Yes.
Oh, okay.
You never know.
Whether the down.
Is that where we need to go? Oh no, no, no. It did say follow the blood, but at the same time, oh, that's blocked.
Yeah,
you need to. Down the drain. Down the drain. Oh, Jesus.
Good to know.
Why are they telling me this?
Well, probably a reason.
There's a lot of doors. A lot. I don't feel like that was a good idea either, though.
No, yeah, no, we're gonna be slowed down.
I'm not letting you out. Oh, you look normal.
Looks nice. He said they weren't experiments, they were rituals.
Weird stuff is going on here.
Yeah. I don't know.
I don't want to be a reporter anymore. Oh, God. Please wash your hands.
Oh. Seems to be facing our direction.
I see your big stick.
Maybe if you look at him through glass.
Big boo. No, he'll just come out the door.
Will he, though? I don't know. These people are crazy.
I think he's only got one eye. What do we do here?
Maybe if you do, like, maybe he will go for the window if you stand in front of the window, and then you can run past the door. Oh, he's 100% sees you. It seems like...
Rah!
Okay. Alright. See you later.
I like to stay quiet.
Dude, no, no! Maybe we needed something in the room that he's in.
Yeah.
Should maybe. We go in
I
there?
I don't know. I don't wanna.
Hey.
I feel like he just killed that
I'm
guy.
I'm just peeking. Okay. You're good. Oh, no. If this is locked. Okay.
Run!
Oh. Maybe this guy will help.
Maybe. Will
I don't think so.
He might.
There, he's coming too. Where should I go? No, we're doomed. I'm gonna. Those are too small to hide. I was gonna try and close this door, but doors are tricky.
Oh, stuck on a table.
You security room guy. Help me! Get out of town! This is not good enough.
It might be. He's looking.
That other guy did not even care that we went by. He's not wearing pants.
He's got nothing left to lose. Why wear pants?
I did see a battery on this desk.
Oh, well, good.
Yeah.
That was intense.
Yeah.
Oh, is there anything? No. Sorry. I thought I saw a dude.
Yeah, well, there is a dude out there, but he's our friend, I guess.
Hey!
Hi. No, I'm sorry! I'm out! I wasn't gonna touch your dead guy.
I guess you just can't get close to
him. I wasn't gonna touch your dead guy, I promise. I'm sorry, he's yours. You can have him. It's cool. I don't want him. Oh, man. Oh, shoot. This is where that guy was, right? Is this... No.
He left.
Let's close this. Anything back there? No. Just checking.
Big airlock. Button.
Follow the blood.
Is that the room we were in?
That was the other door out there that was locked. It looked like the first area we went in, but there's a door. There it is.
Oh! Oh boy.
Oh. Oh god, he saw us. He totally saw us.
No.
Dude, go away! Go away! Run. We could go through the airlock now.
Yeah.
This one. Okay. Yes! Do we go through the airlock? It's those guys again, isn't it? Oh, that's a body.
But now we indulge.
Hey.
Yes, his tongue and his lips.
God, they're so weird.
Mine.
What are we doing?
We have to strafe. Oh boy, these guys wanna. Murder us.
I think they want to do more than murder us.
Space.
Where'd they go?
Oh, they were right here, weren't they?
Yeah.
Are you alive? Confidential. Our eyes only. Proper purge gate maintenance crucial to Project Wall Rider security. Please refer to Murkoff. That's such a weird word.
Mm-hmm.
Maintenance manual, blah, 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 blah. Seek guidance with a supervisor. Any batteries? Yep. 6? That's the most we've ever had.
Yeah, pretty good.
keep an eye out for those twins. Oh, that can't be good. Oh, that's really not good. A key card. Oh, looks like we have to go back through here. Now we know what's happening to all the heads.
Yeah, that guy.
You know, we keep just missing living security guards. I think that was an inmate.